Hi, Latifas here. I'm gonna show you how to connect your mobile to TV. If even you have iPhone or Android mobile, it's normal TV or smart TV, all you need is HDMI audio video converter. There is three types: iOS to HDMI, micro USB, type C to HDMI. You can use a smart or normal TV, any brands, it will work. Insert the lightning cable inside the HDMI port and USB port together. We used iOS or iPhone to normal TV. I'm gonna show you how. You will go to source or input of your remote control and select the HDMI port where you put the cable. And it will automatically open the screen share of the TV to your mobile. Here, you can do the landscape or portrait, but the landscape is so it will fit on the screen if you're gonna watch like YouTube. It's better to put on the landscape mode so whatever you're watching on your mobile, it's gonna fit on the screen of the TV. Some mobile though, it will show both on your mobile and the TV. Some are not. Just reminder also that third-party application like Netflix won't work because you need subscription for that. Although the trailer will play. Aside from using lightning cable, audio-video converter, there are some ways also you can do. You can buy Chromecast. Or if you have Apple TV or Android media receiver, you will get same features. Like in Chromecast, you will just insert the Chromecast on the TV and you will get the Android applications like Google Play Store. If you don't have smart TV or you don't have Android TV, you will just use a Chromecast or Android media receiver and you'll get this like applications. Or if you have Apple TV, you will get more applications also that features on Apple TV. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. I'm gonna give you some tips next time. Please like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell for more videos. Thank you. Maasalama.